Hey there, welcome back to my channel, TXT, a group that I'm very much getting a bit closer to and starting to enjoy a lot more. I still am struggling with these members. I don't really know the members very well. I know Yunjun, because we're going to be checking out his video today. Yes, Yunjun is his name. That is Lips, the man I've been calling Lips this whole time. We're going to be checking out his Artist of the Month, but first we're going to dive into Magic, which I think is a B-side off of their album. I have actually ordered their repackage, so it will be my first TXT album that I've ever owned that I think drops in the middle of this month, I'm pretty sure, so very exciting. Yeah, in terms of the members, I don't really know them very well. I know, Yunjun and is it Taeyeon, I believe? I only know him because he has my favorite part in Love Song, which has become one of my favorite songs of the year. I think it's just perfect. I love it so very much. So I'm very excited to dive into some more TXT. So yeah, we're going to be doing their song Magic, then the Artist of the Month of Yunjun on Studio Choom, and then if you're interested on Patreon after that, I'm going to be reacting to both their Studio Choom performance of Magic and Puma. So that will be on Patreon if you are interested. But let's get into it. This is TXT with their song Magic. Let's go. You're watching Fox News. The world is ending. Okay, what? This is cool. Interesting. I wasn't predicting a sci-fi concept. In one place so cold. Lips. Feeling like my heart just froze. Nowhere to go, but no, nobody. Suddenly looking through, making me make a move. Nobody got it like you. I can't look away, I can't. Cause baby, you're a real one, teaching me to feel something so strong. We can reach and grab it. It's just like magic. Oh! Pretty touch, always a rush, no one else has it. Just like magic. Yeah, like the hands coming in. So, you know, I love it when a group has their identity, and I think TXT has kind of found it. If you played this song for me just out of the blue and I didn't know who it was, I'm pretty sure I could pick out that this was TXT. It just sounds like a TXT song. I don't know what it is, or maybe it's the big hit essence. I'm not sure. Is this Subin here? I don't know. I don't know if it's the BPM, the cadence, the slight auto-tune on the chorus. It's just very TXT. I love it. Everyone freaking out and they're just like, nah, I'm feeling myself, I'm doing my thing. Afraid of all the games we play. Waiting around all day. Nowhere to go, no nobody. Hoping someone will save me. Cynthy bass on the verses. Something in me just changed. Got me a little. His hair though. Whoa, this red hair is spectacular. Whoa, this is crisp. This is 8K shit right here. It's not 8K, but it feels like it. That is one soundproof room. Jacking in. Oh, the big hit's got that money. This is a B-side? A little corny, but I could get with it. Really? really corny, but I could get with it. This is a fun song. This is the polar opposite of what Love Song is. This is like the complete opposite. This repairs your heart after it's broken by Love Song. These weird metal people dancing. You know what? This kind of has some of the sound of like the westernized English releases from BTS that I don't like, but I like this. As to why, your guess is as good as mine. This video is ridiculous. Beam me up, Scotty. Whoa. They're flexing their bank accounts here. That's a cool ass video. So this is a B-side on the album, not a new song off of the repackage, right? Because I'm pretty sure this came out a while ago. This dropped June 10th. Yeah, I don't think this is for the repackage. Yeah. It doesn't say so, at least. This was very cool. Honestly, a song that I normally wouldn't care for, if I'm going to be totally honest. This is a song that is not normally my thing. It does remind me of the very westernized BTS tracks that we get recently that are for radio play that I'm just really not a fan of, but I like this one. This is solid. I think because it takes itself so not seriously and it's just super outwardly fun and dorky that I can really get behind it. So even like the corny, like just clap your hands if you have a broken heart kind of thing, all that, I can get behind it because it's just fun. It's a lot of fun. And also from a group that came out with Love Song, which is just a goddamn banger. That song is so good. So yeah, I enjoyed this. This was a fun time. All right, let's move on to the artist of the month, Yeonjun doing Watermelon Sugar with, I think I know that song. I'm pretty sure I know that song. Probably heard it, not of my own accord. Probably my coworkers playing it in the car, with Blow. So it's like a combo, the combo cover. Let's go. These are always very cool. I've done one for Wooyoung. I've done one for. Sorry, I'm getting lost in his lips. For Sujin. And I think Yeji has one. I don't know if I did Yeji's. No one does it like Studio Choom. Oh, I do know this song. I actually don't mind this song. I don't know if I could ever go without watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Oh, yo, look at his action with that guitar. Look at the spin. Watermelon sugar high. Slick. Watermelon sugar. Oh, you blue-balled me. How dare you? That's a nice couch. His own face on the magazine. He's got the back and the front. Whoa, we're rockified now. This is in his dreams? Is this? What's that band? No, it's definitely not them. That jacket Oh, this dude is smooth, and this group is so young, right? And you're so talented already. This is unfair. This is unfair to the rest of us. Oh. Yo, the way he took off that jacket! Impromptu guitar! This is sick! Oh, he did the spin move I love. Like the odd eye spin move. 17, getting closer spin move. Loved the rock influence here. He suits it really well. That was Ed Sheeran? What the fuck? Oh, Bruno Mars. That's why I like it. Okay. Now I understand. Harry Styles did Watermelon Sugar. Who I actually, his post, his, I think, One Direction, right? I like his solo stuff. That was cool. That was really cool. I very much enjoyed that. He is talented as hell, and for being such a young group already, impressed. Super, super impressed. Yeah. Damn, TXT on the rise for me. Them and Hyphen, really, like, just such a combo for me. I'm really loving both of these groups so much. I can't wait to get into them a little bit more. Maybe doing guides for either TXT or Hyphen. I need to do that very soon because I need to learn these members. Gotta learn these members, especially with, like, TXT. There's not that many of them, so it shouldn't be too hard. Let me know what you guys thought of Magic. Let me know what you thought of Yeonjun's Artist of the Month performance. I thought it was cool. I loved how it was split between two different songs, two different tones and styles. Really cool. As always, Studio Choom doing the most. They do a great job, which is why I'm checking them out. I've done a lot of different stuff on Studio Choom, as well as Can't You See Me, one of my favorites. Up With Love song, probably my favorite TXT song. I've already done that on Studio Choom on Patreon, but if you're interested, after I film this, I'm going to be doing both Magic and Puma on Studio Choom as well. So check out my Patreon for that. Thank you guys so much for watching this with me. Subscribe if you are new. Check out my other TXT videos down below in the description, and I'll see you in the next one.